Hi, Miguel. I'm so excited to hear about what Qualcomm's doing at CES 2022. Thanks so much for joining me here today.
Thank you, Nicole. It's nice to meet with you too, and always great to talk to you about how we're innovating together to redefine mobile computing.
So Miguel, tell us what's new with Qualcomm and the Snapdragon processors.
Absolutely, Nicole. We're very excited. We just launched our latest platforms, our Snapdragon 8cx Gen 3 and our 7c Plus Gen 3. The Snapdragon 8cx Gen 3 compute platform is our most powerful and efficient connected platform designed to deliver premium experiences for truly mobile PCs. We've boosted our multi-threaded CPU performance by up to 85% and GPU performance by up to 60% from our previous generation, so massive improvement, while still improving our performance per watt. Our Windows leadership in performance per watt, 60% on CPU, 40% on GPU, also mean users can experience this great performance with great efficiency for really long battery life, lightning fast 5G connectivity, enhanced camera and audio capabilities, which we know we all use a lot of these days, and chip to cloud security solutions, AI accelerated experiences, and of course, multi-day battery life. Snapdragon continues platform leadership to enable these innovative designs and experiences that our users deserve.
Gosh, these are amazing capabilities and solutions that especially address some of the unique needs we're hearing about presented by hybrid work environments. And of course, it's more important than ever before that connectivity across networks is available for people at scale. Can you talk about how the new processors address this?
Yeah, absolutely. Our 8cx Gen 3 offers the most robust connectivity for always-connected laptop, allowing devices powered by 8cx Gen 3 to reach lightning-fast speeds of up to 10 gigabits per second. The 8cx Gen 3 also features Qualcomm FastConnect 6900 to enable the fastest Wi-Fi 6 and 6E speeds available. We utilize four-stream dual-band simultaneous technologies. Devices powered by 8cx Gen 3 also seamlessly switch between your trusted Wi-Fi 6E and 5G or 4G LTE networks for lightning-fast, highly secure, on-the-go connectivity. It's perfect for being productive or enjoying entertainment from anywhere.
That's great. And of course, there's another customer need that we talk a lot about, which is security. With devices moving across public and private networks, how is Qualcomm protecting users with the latest processors?
Security is absolutely very important, and users deserve peace of mind around the security of their data, especially as our digital lifestyles put laptops at the center of our working, learning, and personal lives. 8cx Gen 3 is architected to deliver security from chip to the cloud, introducing a new standard for protecting users, devices, and data from malicious activity. In addition to a layered chipset-level secure boot process and the security of cellular, the 8cx Gen 3 continues to enable Microsoft's Secure Core PC for high-level protection right out of the box. And the Qualcomm Secure Processing Unit implements the Microsoft Pluton security solution for Windows 11 and can help securely store sensitive data. The 8cx Gen 3 also introduces camera security framework supporting Windows Hello Login and a dedicated computer vision processor for continuous authentication that helps ensure the user's device automatically locks when they leave their machine and can wake up really quickly when they are near the devices. In addition to all these great features, we also introduce runtime memory encryption, while zero trust frameworks can use all of these sensors to enable real-time authentication of access to their corporate resources.
This is great to hear. Qualcomm and Microsoft have collaborated so closely on ensuring the highest level of security with Secure Core PC and Microsoft Pluton. Thank you so much for joining me here today, and it's great to hear about your announcements.
It's really exciting with what our collaboration is enabling for these incredible new devices and experiences. Thanks for having me here today, Nicole.